looked into your eyes. I saw them sparkle, and I then realized how lonely my life was without someone close to me. I thought how happy with you I could be. Every time I saw your eyes, my heart it skipped a beat. With your long brown hair, I knew you were the girl of my dreams. And ever since that moment when your eyes looked into mine, I couldn't help the feeling that I felt deep inside. Blue eyes that follow me wherever I go. Blue eyes always smiling as if they seem to know that even if I wanted to, my eyes could never hide the love that I have for your beautiful blue eyes. Now we are together and I see your eyes each day. I know that my love for you will never decay. And even if another tried to steal my heart away, I always would come running when you flashed your eyes my way. Blue eyes that follow me wherever I go. Blue eyes always smiling as if they seem to know that even if I wanted to, my eyes could never hide the love that I have for your beautiful blue eyes.
Questions I will find you when I arrive there tomorrow night. How you still love me? How will I know you'll still be there? And how will I know that you'll be waiting when I come home again? Thank you. Now I wonder each and every night if she thinks of me, or if she has forgotten just what we used to be. Thinking of the love we had, I can't believe it's true. She'd leave me here with emptiness, so lonesome and blue. She's gone to find a fortune, whatever that might be. She's gone to the city for a bigger size to see. Now I wonder if she'll ever find just what she's looking for, or if she'll come back to our farm, what we had before. Winter nights that come and go, and I'm still all alone. Well, I've been hoping she'd come back to her family home. But time, it just stands still. I guess she doesn't care about the things she's left behind, good times that we had shared. Every time a letter comes, I hope it's from a dear. But I've not received a single word, it's long since past a year. Knowing now she won't be back, it's hard to live each day. While I'm living for a memory in loneliness and pain. She's gone to find a fortune, whatever that might be. She's gone to the city for a bigger size to see. Well, I wonder if she'll ever find just what she's looking for, or if she'll come back to our farm, what we had before.